ਆ ਸੈਟ ਲੋ ਪਤਾ
ਅਸੀਂ ਡੀਵੀ ਨਾ
ਹਾਂ ਡੀਵੀ
Coming. Come on, come on. 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 Come on
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm super excited. I'm really looking forward to see Justin Bieber performing for the very first time in India. And पहली बार ऐसा इतना बड़ा concert हो रहा है after Michael Jackson in 1990s I think so. I don't know the year, but I'm really happy that such a big international artist has come to our country. It's his persona, and I think it's the fact that any young kid can aspire to become like him. That's the main reason, because he was he used to play the guitar on a street in Canada, and from there he's come right here and he's selling out the stadium and stadiums all over the world. So I think that's a huge achievement, and I'm glad that he's doing something like this. मेरे को ही बुला रहे हो अब अभी. Yeah.
Sona le.
Yes. Definitely. See, I stand by my point that singers should definitely, musicians should definitely be on that stage. And if you see, there are DJs on the stage, so it's staying to the music. So I'm glad about that. And today I've come to actually enjoy the concert. And also, for the first time, I'm seeing a pop act live. So I wanted to enjoy it like any other person. And I'm really, really glad it's happened. As per the performance, I really wish and hope that I come and perform something like this in the stadium. So I'm really looking forward to it. I hope it happens. If it happens, amazing. And if not, I'll meet him in the studio someday in the future. I'm sorry.
Guys.
No, I haven't had a conversation with her, but I have
had a conversation. Really sorry,
I'm nothing against her. Thank you so much.
Flash.
Actually here for the kids, but I must say the 2-hour drive here, I have heard all the songs. They're nice, I'm enjoying it, and I think it's going to be fun. Beta fan hai, but I think that Alan Walker, who's coming on, I really want to hear him. So I'm looking forward to that. I have no idea who is. Honestly, Goldie was supposed to do this, but he bailed out earlier. Now a lot of them, but his absolutely latest one, the Spanish one that has come out with, is quite interesting.
Today I'm here only because of her, and of course I love the whole atmosphere and the vibe and the enthusiasm. Of course I can.
I'm not shy, I just want to.
group of performers, and it was a global peace initiative. So I was happy to see that it went so well and was organized. So I know today is going to be another younger generation, probably more into youngsters. I'm here as a chaperone to the young lady here, my daughter. So she's the one who really wants to be here. My favorite song, Paloma. Give me some.
She knows all the songs. I don't think you know the names. Just say song. The songs.
Yeah, I know. But she, all through the drive here, my daughter was playing his song. So Sorry, I guess, is one of his nicer ones, which we enjoyed. And Paloma,
you are the real fan.
So she would tell you. I hear it through my son and my daughter, so that's the introduction.
Mother's Day is coming up. How special is the day for you, and what gifts does your daughter give you, and how she makes it special?
Well, today the mother is giving the daughter a gift. I bought her here for the event and for the Justin Bieber show. So I think in return, I'm sure she plans something. She does so every year and surprises me.
Like what surprises?
Well, last year she got me a beautiful basket of assorted goodies in a basket, so that was super fun. Thank you so much.
Excited because I think he's one of the first stars of this century who sort of became famous after people wanted more of him. He didn't just go and cut an album. The kids really love him. Ariana and Ryan and there's Cindy, another kid. So the kids are very crazy. They wanted to see him live. For me, it's very difficult to come to live events like this because it's a lot of effort, traffic. We don't have the patience, but they are very excited.
So let's see, your kids made you, you know, motivated you.
Yeah. So they kept track of the day. They kept saying, yeah, he's coming next month. And they're like, no, he's coming on the 10th. So it's like, they get.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you.
Guys, sit down.
Kids with us over here, they're all Justin Bieber fans.
I wouldn't call myself a Bieber, but I would definitely say that I love his music. I really am a fan of his music, and I think for such a young kid, I think he's brilliant. He's amazing. What about you?
Mujhe bhi, matlab, I've just recently got introduced to Justin Bieber, and purely because of my son, and I kind of like his music, you know, though, so I'm here to enjoy, and basically come here because my son has come with some of his friends, so that's it, yeah, thank you. Favorite song, sorry, nice.
And there's a vibe, no? Look how many people are here and all. It should be fun.
What about Coldplay? After Coldplay,
I was not in town for Coldplay. I'm a very big Coldplay fan. Like I've grown up listening to every song. But I'm excited, yeah. It's nice that people are coming to India. People are coming out.
Alia.
Love yourself.
Alia.
Excited to be here, and I'm definitely a Bieber fan. I think we're all a fan of his music, and everyone wants to go and put up a good show eventually, all artists, and I know he's going to do that for us, and he's going to spread the love, and we're going to take it.
Your favorite song?
Huh? No, I'm not performing.
Your favorite song?
I love the full album. I love Sorry, Let Me Love You, Love Yourself, so I'm very excited.
यार ये वन ऑन वन कॉल लेना जा रहा है
I'm extremely excited. I'm a big Bieber fan, so I can't wait to go inside. I can already feel the excitement, and I think it's going to be fantastic. I think many songs, actually. I really like Sorry. I like What Do You Mean? What Do You Mean is actually one of my favorites. Actually, yes, and Bieber is, I think, someone that we've all been waiting for a long, long time. So it's finally happening, yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm super excited to see Justin Bieber. I think he's a true rock star, and my favorite song is It Too Late Now to Say Sorry? And I'm genuinely hoping I can get a selfie with him at least. If I get a chance to meet Justin, a selfie, and maybe I'll request him for a date. Maybe. I don't think he acts, but I would love to be in a music video with him. Who wouldn't? Thank you.
I think it's super cool that he's here in Bombay, and the last 2 years of me being in Bombay, I've never seen so much buzz in the city, and great to see what he's achieved at such a young age, and we're all going to have some fun, and that's what I'd like to say. Maybe want to hit me? Baby.
How excited you are after Justin Bieber?
I'm very excited to go and attend Justin Bieber's concert because I love his music, I love his spirit, and I've never attended a concert in Mumbai, so I'm excited more about that. Because, you know, Justin Bieber coming in Mumbai, it's a very big deal itself. And we celebrating music, I personally love music. So we celebrating music is a big thing. And I'm really, really, really looking forward. Sorry. I love that song, yeah. Mine? Oh, well, thank you. Yes, that song is going to come in December. So my film is going to come, which is Sanjay Dutt's biopic, which is played by Ranveer Kapoor. Of course, directed by Raju Kumar Hirani. So that's expected in December. So hopefully that will also come. I can't speak that. I'm just playing a guest appearance, all I can say that. Thank you, guys. Bye.
What's happening?
go. Very, 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 very excited.
I think it's amazing that he's come to India, and it's about time because look at the population here and look at the number of people that follow him here. I don't think he's going to get this anywhere in the world. So lucky Justin Bieber.
Yeah, lucky Justin Bieber.
Yeah, I managed to get some time out.
Sanjeeta bhi aaya. I think Sanjeeta's also here. Sanjeeta's also here. So love ka hai intezar has become Bieber ka hai intezar. Aaj. I think sub celebrities kabhi kabhi iske bare mein baat kiya hai ki, you know, we're normal people, we suffer things like depression and other issues, and I just want to talk about it so that it becomes more normal to talk about it. And I'm here having fun, so it's not like it's some taboo thing, you know. So yeah.
Okay, Rosha,
can I ask
you?
Yeah. Main hu abhi, main kabhi kabhi aate jaate hai, mera character waisa hi hai. Yeah, so I'll be here, alright? I think there's someone.
But you've been leaving the show now?
No, no, I come and go on the show. I'm very much on the show.
She's gonna be there.
Married soon, we haven't set a date yet. Thank you, thank you.
Good evening.
Must be big celebration for all the fans.
Of course, it's a biggest celebration actually. मैं कहूँगा कि it's amazing कि Justin Bieber आए हुए हैं यहाँ पे इंडिया में पहली बार और world के number one pop star हैं और वो इंडिया आए हुए हैं तो of course the biggest celebration. मुझे वाइब्रेशन यहाँ तक आती है, तो उम्मीदें तो बहुत कमाल की हैं। और मैंने सुना है कि जब वो स्टेज पे आते हैं और जो लाइव शो होता है उनका एक अलग ही माहौल होता है, मैं भी वो एक्सपीरियंस लेना चाहता था तो मैं आया हूँ। मेरे से ज़्यादा मेरे बच्चे एक्साइटेड हैं तो वो आए हुए हैं अंदर। तो फेवरेट दो गाने मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा फेवरेट हैं उनके, जो पहला था बेबी बेबी और अभी जो नया आया है सॉरी, वो मुझे बहुत पसंद है। थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक यू। जस्ट जल्दी, वो भी जल्दी आएगा, बहुत जल्दी। Yeah, right.